Hey guys, welcome back to Nicktoons Attack of the Toy Bots. Right now we are proceeding in the next part of the Evil Toyco Factory, and we are continuing as Jimmy Neutron and Timmy Turner. Better not stay on these platforms for too long. Forgot to do something. Sorry, that was just my phone. Forgot to set it on silent.
I wonder what Ultra Lord would do. Puking Pluto, I'm starting to sound like Sheen.
Are you now? More of those wobbly platforms. Looks like we're about to find out. Looks like it's some sort of pattern. First it's two small ones, then one big one. I better not be on those big ones. Or else I'll hit that sign. That's one part made through. Time for us to bring our own hammer. Boy, it sure looks like a long way down. Well, that's one part made through. Boy, Cosmo and Wander are sure lucky. They just get to fly around while Timmy has to jump.
Why did you let me eat so much?
Oh, don't mind me, Cosmo and Wander. I'm just jumping around. Ew, we made it. Okay, that's gross. You didn't need to share that, Cosmo.
Great news! You have rescued 200 fairies, but there are still more to be found. Do you see this cardboard thermometer? It goes up to 500. You have only found 40%. When you have rescued all 500, I will reward you. What are you waiting for? Get out there and find the rest!
You got it, Jorgen. Looks like I'll be bouncing from one platform to another. Yeah. Eh, someone should write a song about that. Oh wait, someone did. Whoa, we haven't captured these enemies in a while. Careful here. Well, with the platforms all wobbly and the goo spewing out. Oh, shoot. Phew, we made it. Booty. All right, let's get out of here. That's it for the second part of the Evil Toy Co. Factory. Next stop will be Amity Park. Oh, I need to collect two more master models. I have to have 11 in total. So before I can move on, I'm gonna have to collect two more master models. But for now, I'm just gonna end this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Be sure to give it a thumbs up. Comment what your thoughts are down below, and also subscribe to my channel if you're new to it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.